Hey, Bert.
Oh, hi, Ernie. I've been sitting here trying to think of what we can do with this here letter L.
Oh, well, let's see. You know, one thing, you could sing sort of a la-la-la song with the letter L.
What do you mean?
Well, there are all kinds of pretty words that begin with L. You know, you could sing a few la-la-las, some pretty little words, and you'd have a nice little song, you know?
La-la-la, my dad.
Sure, go ahead. Try it.
Okay, let's see. La-la-la-la.
That's not quite what I was thinking about, Bert.
No?
I mean, there are a lot of pretty L words, and I was sort of thinking of the ones that are more melting and lovely. You know, like la, 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 laughter.
Oh, yeah, I see.
La, 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 lullaby.
Like that, huh?
La, 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 lollipop. La, 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 lights in the sky.
This is a beauty. Oh, listen to this.
No, Bert, listen to me. 'Cause L is such a lovely letter. For words like licorice and lace, the letter L lights up your face. So why not la, 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 la.